Reggie from Boston, the one and only. We hear you all the time calling into Yvette Cornell's for Breaking Brown. A question. Now, you was at the conference. So the question really is, I know you have a background in, you know, in housing, whatever, but what is the most surprising, not the house, out of the housing sphere, what other panels or presentations was impressive to you or affected you, or you, you know, somehow you said,
But what I was very pleased with was the marching orders, you will, you know, from Yvette, the project takeover, to where the same aggression that we've shown in terms of holding our politicians accountable, we are now going to hold our institutions accountable. You know, we hold ourselves accountable within the context of our families. We hold our families accountable. You know, where possible, we hold our churches accountable. We hold institutions accountable, such as the NAACP, the Urban League, hold them accountable, take them over if need be. You know, we join, and then we change that, you know, from within and bring them to the outside. So like the project takeover, that was a big thing for me.